himself to objectively view the situation. After the Duke, our next